Okay, this is how we buff nails. This has a very soft side and an even softer side. And you can get these at showgirlltd.com. And I did this one the other day so you could see the difference. This one is the one that's polished. I mean buffed. No nail polish on there, just buffed. So I'm using the gray side. Soft sanding side. It's very, very soft. Lightly sand it. Lightly sand the side. Just feel it to see if it's real smooth and look at it, see if you got everything. See how easy that is. So you can get all the little snaggies. That's super fine there. I can make these come up like glass without nail polish on them. And when you're polishing nails, always use a base coat or they tend to turn yellow or orange if you don't use a base coat. Try that white. It's just real light, rubbing it over the top. It doesn't require a lot of pressure. See, it's starting to get that shine. Just do men manicures because men usually don't like clear nail polish. A lot of people just try to slap some polish on, but if you buff them out naturally, they'll come up ultra shiny. And of course you can put some clear nail polish over the top to protect it. But, because if you use bleach, it will definitely soften it up. And otherwise, it'll stay just like that. And it's also a great base for putting polish on your first base coat before you put your color on. Ultra smooth, perfect. Be perfect nail polish. And you have a great base, just like house. Good foundation makes for a good house. Looks like it has no polish on it, doesn't it? Nope. You just do it lightly. Not a lot of pressure involved. Nice that is. You know, you can always go back over them with this little rougher side if you have not got it totally smooth enough, and smooth it out just a little bit more. Do the other hand just the very same way. And I put a little super glue over this the other day. And then I lightly sand that with a different nail file. And then I use this and it'll buff right into it. See how that's just like glass? Amazing, isn't it? So you can get your buffer at showgirlltd.com. And thanks so much for coming. You do the other hand just the same way. See the difference? Looks like this hand's been polished. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, have a great day. Love to you. Have a blessed day and enjoy. Do something kind for a stranger.